think you would all agree that rhythm is a huge part of playing basketball. Other words that are important are tempo, as it applies to your game, flow, consistency. And for a group to be able to play together, you need all those things. Listening is important. Looking and watching is important.
Thank you for doing that.